get a move on. What in the sweet hell talk?
Ah! Imperialist coward.
I've been thinking over what you said about me and the baby being better off without Marty, and I've got a plan. Why don't you take over Marty's business?
I'm no gang boss.
No, but you could be. Come on, we both need the cash, honey. First, we need to get some guys together.
Yup, this is Chuck. I got work for you.
I'm the man for the job.
Are you busy? You are now.
I'm the man for the job.
I'll go find some more guys and see you at Marty's other place.
This shouldn't be too tough. Come on, guys.
Vic, calm down.
Bye, asshole. Ah!
What the fuck, Vic? Hey, Sporto, watch the threads.
Yeah, you understand now, huh?
You did it, Vic! The whole damn caboodle's yours!
Yeah, but I don't know how to run this kind of thing.
Marty could do it, and he was nearly inbred! You'll pick it up! You're amazing! You can do anything!
Hey, boss, this is a full-time position?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Everything's gonna be just fine!
Have you gone haywire?